Se lo vi preto di là. I have already prayed with the others. It is painless.
It's pointless.
Because you do not believe in God. Does not mean God does not believe in you.
Someone can spend half their life in a slam with a horse bit in their mouth and not believe. Think he could start out in some liquor store trash bin with an umbilical cord wrapped around his neck and not believe. Got it all wrong, holy man. I absolutely believe in God. And I absolutely hate the fucker.
He is with us nonetheless.
Two of your boys are already dead. How much faith do you have left, Father?
Oh no.
So where the hell's your dad now?
Never had a doubt.
Anyone not ready for this?
That is my God, Mr. Riddick.